Hello, my name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Random Game Night. Yeah! Every Saturday, this is what I do. I jump on here, I play random games, 5 minutes apiece. Right now, what I've done is I've started inside the Endless Summer Cruise. Anyhow, I saw other people were twitching it, and they wanted me to buy a ticket just so I could chat about the Endless Summer. I'm not buying a ticket just to chat inside your guys' Twitch room, so feel free to chat and talk everything you want about this game. And from what I can tell, it's really boring. Like, I thought this was going to be a shooting game from everything that I was looking at, but it's just a cruise ship on like an island, and there's no game at all. So, anywho, with that in mind, switch. You guys know the rules. It's 5 minutes a pop. We're going to run and do different games at random. I'm going to try and get the lowest servers that I can. And like always, I'm going to start with one of my favorites because I love playing this game. You guys know it. I know it. It is Murder Mysteries 2. Yeah. Servers. Got to get to the servers. Got to get down. Right click. Inspect. Elements. You guys know what I'm doing, right? You know that I'm taking over the button that says load more servers? And I'm going to issue it a command to click on it. Is my green screen messed up? There you go. No. It's black. Like, you can't see any. Ooh. Okay, that's a little weird. Do you see my arm there? Hold on. Turn that like that. No, like this. No, here, like this.
Ah, I can't figure it out.
Hold on, let me actually get a game back there. And I'll keep messing with it. Green screens, man. They're weird. By the way, if you do happen to spam the chat, or if you do something inside the chat, I do have Nightbot up and running. Nightbot is automated, so I'm not going to control him. If you get banned, if you get kicked or anything like that, I'm sorry. That's Nightbot. So, I got it. Copy. Darn it. No, not that. That one. Copy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. Click it. Why did they take away the tickets, by the way? The ticketing system? Why is this not working? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go. Why are you not clicking? Or are you clicking? Are you clicking? Oh, you're at the very end. Okay, there we go. Okay, going down to the bottom. Yay! It only has 4 players joining. So there's a total of 12 minus 5, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 7, 7 fans. 7 fans can jump in. Oh my goodness, it's getting worse. My face, my hands. Oh no. All right. Stop. And start. Is that better? Hello? What's wrong with my filter, man? What is wrong with the filter? Oh, by the way, I turned the sound down on the last one. There we go. Hey! Hi, Code! Hi, everyone! How are you doing? I hope I'm the murderer first. Oh, 5 minutes! 5 minutes on the clock. Okay, Google. Start a timer for 5 minutes. Hold on 1 second. No, come here real quick. You're supposed to be in bed anyway, and since you got up, say hello, everyone.
Hi.
Hi, everyone. Say I love you. Your shirt's messed up too. Look at that. Okay. Okay, go. 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 Okay, I gotta go. I gotta play.
Have a good day.
I love you.
Good night.
Have a good night.
Seriously.
Yeah. Oh, what am I? I forgot what I am.
Maybe an innocent.
I'm an innocent?
Maybe.
Maybe I'm an innocent. Okay. Go to bed, dude.
Hey, you are incense.
It is so late at night.
I see nothing in on you, and you are not a bad guy. You are just an incense.
Don't tell them what I am. Well, actually, you guys can see it anyway, so I guess it really doesn't matter. Murder Mysteries is like the worst game to actually stream. You can record it all day long, but just can't stream it. There's the sheriff. Yay, sheriff. Bye, buddy. Bye. Bye. Good night. All right, let's try and fix this. Oh, goodness. The entire room just got slaughtered. You got it? There you go. There you go. I died so hard. What's going on here? Am I lagging or something? Something's going on. All right, let's go over to the video capture device. Let's right click, do some filtery filters. Oh man, that is all kinds of messed up, isn't it? Whoa. There's that. I'll pull that up just a little bit, like that. Closed. Yeah. Much better. And we don't have that weirdness going on. Hey, there you go, guys. Better? There we go. You are a hero, dude. Good job. All right. We got 2 minutes. 2 minutes remain. Let's go. I want to be the sheriff. Make me the sheriff. Please. I'm not gonna try and join you. Aw, why not? Alright, the control panels. Quick, where's the security cameras? Wait, these look like, no, what are these? These are like naval controls and stuff. Okay. Are we on a ship? Is this what we're? We're on a cruise ship? There's a rusty door. Nothing. Okay. Go in this direction. I want some coins. Ah, coin! Thank you. Hello. I hidey hide. I find you fine. I found you. I love Random Game Night. Ooh, you don't know how to inspect element. Right click. If you're on PC, you right click and inspect element inside the page.
No, oh, don't kill me.
Okay, you're not the murderer. Bro. Oh, it's the big headed guy. Darn it. I died. Now I've got a weird outline around my entire face and body. Oh well. Trader Company. Yes. What do you want to give me? Give me stuff? Give me stuff. I got a doge. And a doggie. I got a doggie. Can I accept? I can't accept. Accept? Waiting for player to accept. Can I accept? Yes! I got a dog. How do I... Dog. Pets. Pets? Ah, doggy. Yes. Pet's name is... Oh, it's Doggy. Doggy. Hold on. Let's go back. Where'd he go? Good job, hero. Hero Nate. Hold on. I want to name my pet. How do I name my pet? There we go. Pet's name is Cyniac. There we go. There he is. There's my little Cyniac. Hey, buddy. Hi, buddy. Come on, Cyniac. Where'd he go? Come on, Cyniac. Oh, he goes like transparent if I have him like that. Okay. Oh, it started on the last one. Okay, last round, upon my death, or upon my, killing, then I shall switch.
Ooh, leave, and I'll send it now.
Ooh, so, yeah, good job. Nice shot. Well made. It's time to switch. Boom. Done. Now, there was another game that I was seeing, and I thought, man, that would be great to go and play for, what was it? Was that it? No, that wasn't it. Hold on. Donut shop. There we go. Boys and Girls Club. Donuts. There it is. Okay. Let's go. Down here. Down here. Go to servers. Servers. There's been 10,000 dislikes, 31,000 likes, so that's about one-third of the people liked it. No, two-thirds. Two-thirds of the people liked it. That's not too bad, I guess. Yeah. What do you guys think? Yes? No? Maybe? Ultimate Driving, IGN? What? Go, Nightbot, go! That's awesome. Copy. All right, go to the console. And we're going to paste this in. I'm going to try and get you guys the best server to jump in here with me. There we go, paste. Copy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. By the way, there's supposed to be like some plugins and stuff that I can get. So like there'd be little subscribe buttons and I don't know how to do those. So, oh, there we go. I'm at the end. I'll have to do some research. Also, I was thinking about doing intros, like actually doing an intro to my videos and stuff, but that's for another night. Tonight, we're doing Random Game Night. Random Game Night. Oh, there we go. And that looks full. Okay. 5 minutes on the clock. Leave me alone. You are live on Twitch. Yeah. RGN. Oh, that is copyrighted music, people. Woohoo, I just need some hand to hold. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Okay. Let's see what's in the shop here. I've got stuff to, like, put on and, like, a red block. Is that lava wood? Come here, lava wood. Oh, I can't pick it up. Okay, cool. Let's go this direction. We got some hats that we can wear, some astronauts, some helmets. Did I put anything on? Yes, I'm a Viking. No, not a Viking. Roman soldier. Swimsuit wear. Yay. And whoop, did I get my faith? And I got a worried face. Boop.
I don't know. I'm a Viking. I'm not a Viking. I'm a soldier.
That's kind of cool. You just kind of smash your face into it and it becomes your face. Ooh. That makes me look like I got like a really big chin. I'm not doing that. Okay, we got the tongues and the freckles and stuff like that.
Ooh. Yes. Ha ha.
And ooh, mischievous. Yeah. Like that. I like that one. There we go.
Yes.
And, no, see, you guys are, like, all tan and buffed and stuff, because you got those, but I'm more of a pasty white kind of guy. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Can I switch hats? Does it allow me to switch? No, that didn't work. Didn't work at all. Nothing is going as planned. Ugh, this is horrible. Whoa. Creeper Company. I thought you were defaultio for a second. Jeez. Creep me out, dude. Hi. So where's these donuts at? I mean, the whole game is called Donut Shop. Right? Tricked you. Wow. Is this it? Out of all this land and all this area, you've got one little shop with donuts. Okay, fine. I'll play your games. Could I have a zebra sprinkle double chocolate, please? Please. Click something here. Oh, it's in my inventory already. All right, so 6.
Yes, I've got donuts.
Wait, you got the same order as me?
Nom nom, nom nom nom.
Donut shop. Linked sword. Okay, I'll play. What's that? I can't. Okay. Too much donut. That's okay. I'm gonna top it off with pizza. Nom. 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 I'm stuck in the ceiling. What happened to you, Bonnie? Oh, I got stuck in the ceiling at the donut shop. How did you do that? They had these zebra sprinkles. They're awesome. All right, let's skate. Let's skate. It shall be my... Oh, come on. My chariot. Ha ha ha. Let's skate this way. Oh dear. I've landed in the sand. Okay, this is not working. Okay, off. Let's go. I shall guard over the lake like it were my own backyard. Please, everyone, enjoy yourselves. Go for a swim. I'll be here to save you when you start to drown. Say hi to Faltio for me, please. Say, okay. I will. You can tweet him. Like, he's not restricted. And as old Lumber Tycoon, too. Yep. I've played the Lumber Tycoon 1. Lumber Tycoon, the original. There are some ideas that I can see that he brought from the old one to the new one. Are we done with this game? Like, I thought this was going to be cool, but this is, like, this really isn't. Come on, say it. Say it.
Thank you!
Switch! Hey, look, guys, palms. You ever want to get palms? Just go to the donut shop. That's a Lumber Tycoon 2 joke, by the way. Never mind, code. What? Say hi to Defaultio for me. Okay. Oh. I thought Creeper Company was defaulted. Yes, I did too. He fooled me. All right, back to the games. Game. What is this? Okay, hold on. I gotta go check this out. How many people inside this game? 16 per server. Okay, I've never played it before, but it's called Urbis. Urbis, does that ring a bell? It looks very popular. It's got 28,000 likes and only 1,000 dislikes. So that's a good ratio. I like it. And okay. Whoa, I gotta hit the thing. Right click, inspect. I'm like, what am I doing again? What's my name? Going into the console. How is my sound? Can you guys hear me okay? Anybody? Code, are you friends with the god of LT2? You mean the creator? I need you to clarify your question, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Oh, we got to the end. Yes. We go to the very end. Shift end. Yay! This one only has 3 people. Add me. That's 4 people. 4 and 4 is 8. 8 and 8 is 16. So 4 and 4 is 8. 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 people. 12 people can join. 11 people. Because you got a -1 for myself. Urbis. Urbania. The herb. Do it. Play. Taking too long. My stream, it's gonna die. I've got like so many messages, guys. By the way, tonight I'm not gonna play afterwards. I've got recordings to do to get done for you guys for the week, and I've got over 250 comments from yesterday and today that I did not answer yet. I'm sorry. Hello. Yes, you are lucky again. Good job, buddy. All right, let's add some sound. I'm not going to have it all the way up just because... There we go. Have I played this before? Like, I can't believe... I have played this before, I think. Alright, confirm. Whatever. Let's go. Let's play this. Welcome to Urbis. Okay. Next. Urbis is a life simulator. Great for getting a job, playing games, and blah, 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 blah. Next. Alright. Starting 5-minute timer. Starting sequence of the God of Throws and Storm. Click start. Where's start? chatting. Hey!
Beep beep.
Alright, look for a now hiring sign. Okay, there's now hiring. McFrosties? Alright. Now hiring. Start a job. I've started a job. Hello, everyone. Welcome to McFrosties. Is there customers? Where's the customers? Oh, no, no customer. Oh, there we go. Yes, I'll take the order, please. I'll make the change. 40 cents. 10, 20, 30. Oh, that was... You're in the way. Oh, I broke it. I've broken the cash register. Oh, God. I'm so sad. Oh, hello. The Hulk works at McFrosty's? This is awesome. I'm a big fan, sir. I just wanted to say. Oh. Code. I couldn't talk to you on Twitch for like 10 minutes because I used exclamation marks. Okay. Don't use exclamation marks. Ouch. I've got a regulator in there. Not bot. Ooh. A salt. And frothy sauce. And lettuce. And I'm done working here. You know what? I quit this job. Urgh. Let me out of this job. Wait, next, yes. I want out of the job. Oh, I'm like stuck inside the... Who parked the car in front of the building? Huh? Who did that? Alright, let's get out of there. There we go. I'm sorry to whoever did that. Let's move the car. Move the car. Move the car. Okay, I don't know where I've gone. There we go. Alright, I'm done. Let's go this way. There's public parking, open 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday through Friday. There's Skylord's house. Oh, there's vacant. Hello. Can I take this one? And you can start shift whenever you want as long as the store is open. Okay. Click on... click the new button on the left side of the... Okay. Click. I guess these are the different type of jobs that you can get. Okay. Next. Ranking skills up. Next. Next. Just next. Come on. Get out of here, tutorial. Click on the newbie button. Oh, they got a newbie button. Where? I don't see the newbie button. You like, if you're going to give a button to a newbie, you need to put it up there. Like a big newbie button. Like, yo, click here. I don't see it anywhere. Is this it? No, that's my levels. That's my money. I'm not gonna give you any money. No newbie button. Oh, newbie. Yay. Now click the civilian button. Okay, there we go. Now exit the screen. Okay, fine. You've got some money in hand, so let's go get some clothes. I don't wanna get clothes. Open 24 hours a day, Mr. Thread. Hello, Mr. Thread. He crashed. Who crashed? I didn't even see it. Nightbot is nobody. It's not a real person. It is a bot used to regulate my chat. That way I can enjoy the game over here, so stop bugging him. Hello, vacancy. We've added a marker to the nearby local store. Okay, let's go this direction. Oh, can we, like, just take a car? Like, is this Grand Theft Robloxian? No, I can't. Okay. Here. Sir? Or ma'am? I need a ride. Please to Mr. Thread. Please go. Turtle Girl, go. Drive. And now. And go. And go. Okay, we're gonna hoof it. We're gonna walk there. Tell you what. What's the Uber? Uber is not working in Roblox anymore. It just doesn't work right. Oh, there's here. You guys can't see this. There you go. There's a map. See? Right over there. Shows me where everything's at. Oh, hello. I missed it. Trying to pay attention to the chat. I just got smacked. Oh, and they're hiring. I'm gonna go work at a thread shop. No! Let's buy a suit first. Let me buy a suit. Just please. All right, you guys know the rules. I know the rules. It's time to stretch. I was having fun. All right, next game. All right, this one I am gonna have to turn down the sound because I do know that it is got copyrights in there. So, you guys know what it is. It's the one that me and my daughter did a long time ago. I love this game because of the songs and the sounds and everything else. It's Speedrunner 4. All right, let's wait for everybody to jump in here. Yes. Let's see how far we can get in 5 minutes. I'm not going to start the timer until I actually start running, okay? Once I hit that speed run. All right. All right, you guys, you're doing it. Let's go. As soon as I touch it, I'm going to start the timer. 5 minutes, see how far we can go. Ready? Go. Timer has started. Jump. Oh my goodness, I failed on the first jump. Oh, I'm a horrible newbie. All right, let's do this again. It was because I wasn't in first-person mode. That's why. I can only do stuff in first-person mode. That's because my first first-person mode game was Wolfenstein 3D. That should date me pretty well. The second best game was GoldenEye. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of GoldenEye. There's a new remake on... They've made a remake on it. Come on. I'm a fan. I'm a wait for code. Dude, I'm flying up here. Like, go. Don't wait for me. You get as far as you can in the 5 minutes, and when I say switch, then that's when we'll switch. I want to be with code. I'm a fan. Is that like two different people or just two different... you were on a different level on that one. The chat equals the color of the level. Nice. I just realized that. Up. Oh my goodness, seriously? Oh my gosh, code. Hi. Yes, it's me. Run! Let's go. Zoom. All right, can I zoom? Is it easier to do it like this? Or is it harder? I would think it would be harder, but I seem to be doing pretty well. Because I can see where my feet are. I guess that would help getting to see where your feet are when you're jumping. There we go. I'm on level 3. Hi. Okay, let's do this. You guys are enjoying the music. I don't get to enjoy the music. That's okay. It's all good. All fun and games. Oh! Nice. Nicely done. Ooh. Oh, there was no way I was making that full jump. Wait up! What do you mean, wait up? Go! Go! If you can get ahead of me, go! If you're behind me, I'm not waiting. You gotta go! You gotta run! No. The peacock lady, did you see that? Did you see she just bumped into me and was like, get off my track. All good. Let's go. 5 minutes to get as far as I can. If it takes me more than a minute to do a level, then I'm not even going to pass level 4. What are we on? Are we on 3 or 4? I can't tell. I'm not looking. I'm not even paying attention right now. I'm more worried about that coffee over there. Hello? Oh, no! Just need to stay calm and relaxed and focused, because that's the kind of YouTuber you are, Heath. Ooh, hello, you. I saw what you did to me. I saw that. Okay, go. Oh. Ooh. All right, come on. We can do this. Ooh. Oh. Really? Are you kidding me? First try. Good job, dude. All right. back to the calmness. Listen to the sounds of the board as they jump under your feet. Feel the wind in your hair as you run and rush towards the goal. You will find a relaxing state of mind.
It's not working.
This is horrible. I am horrible at this game. I feel like I let you guys down every single time I fall down. Oh. Whoa, that was a huge jump. That was awesome. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. What? Is it because of me or is it because you did something awesome in the game? Oh. Okay, there we go. Code, you can do it.
I believe in you.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it, because I've got very little confidence in myself about doing it right now. Oh, really? Really? Oh. What level did I die on? Level 10? Level 3? I understand. I know. Switch. Big smileys. Love you guys. Notice me, senpai. I don't know where that saying came from, but it's hilarious. All right. Mad Games. Mad Games is going to be the next one. Hit the servers. Go to the bottom. Let's get everybody in there. Right click, inspect element, going to the console, double click. Man, we are moving right along tonight, aren't we? This is going to be a quick hour. Come on, get in there. Get in there. Paste. Copy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, Nightbot is doing his job over there. Look at him go. Good job, buddy. All right. Zump to the end. Zump to the end. 13 of 16. It's doing load balancing. No. All right. That's okay. I'll just tell everybody that they're live on Twitch. You are live on Twitch. Yay! Random game night with Code Primate.
Yay!
Alright, we're in Mad Games. Hello everyone. How are you doing? It's tricky. How do you get into, like, is there a tracking device or something on my foot? Seriously. Code? Yes, Robloxian. All right, let's go. Timer. Bye, Doge. It's super useful. What is? Go to the settings and activate shift lock. Dude, I saw what that does. It like launches people in Lumber Tycoon too. Have a good night, dude. Left the server. Code, please play Phantom next. And that was from Jackman Humphrey. So, okay. I will go do Phantom next. VIP code! What's up, dude? They all expired. What did? What expired? The milk? I don't like it when milk expires. You go to like make yourself a bowl of cereal and get the bowl out. You put the cereal in it and then you pour the cereal and then you get your spoon and you grab the milk and it goes clug, clug, clug. And you're like, oh, darn it. I just ruined an entire thing of cereal. The codes are expired. Oh, okay. I didn't expire. Are you talking about like codes for the game? Yay. The murderer has laid them all. Yes. Go, go. I'm ready. I'm ready. This is awesome. Thanks. Limited? Limited power? What? Oh, dude. Did you like your video that you made on YouTube for me? Yes. I think so. Was that the one with the, like, it looked like a slideshow? With movie maker?
Yes!
Sheriff Madness. Everybody fights for himself. 5 minutes on the clock. Starting timer. Let's do this. Everyone is sheriff. Fight to survive. Gotta go back here. Give me my gun. Yes. Yes, die! And die. I mean, sleep. Did I shoot you? I can't shoot. The revolver is like horrible. Really? 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 Killed by a noob. What? For the win? Tell me. Tell you what. The guy in the server. Ouch. What's the code? This is the code. No, no. My name is Code. I am Code Primate. I don't have codes. I am Code. Big cheese. Streaming live. YouTuber. Loves you all. Hi, Nightbot. Like he's a person. Hello, people. Kitty cat, you're on my head. Your feet are smelly. And what is that on your back? Is that like a boombox or something? What is this? Knife science floating book of mystery? The guy who thanked Code. You're welcome. Good job to Lillian? Whatever. I don't know how to pronounce names at all. I mean, here it is, 2016, and I just now can say Jamiroquai. By the way, Jamiroquai was an artist back in like 1998. Futures made of virtual insanity. Always seem to forget about the world we have. Oh. Sorry. Alright, what am I? What am I? I'm an innocent?
No!
I'm not an innocent, I have a cannon. I'm so innocent.
No!
Alright, I'm gonna fall down here. Oh, what we got? We got apples. And more apples. And more apples, too. And, oh, we got oranges. Yay, we got the stalls for the fruits. Big empty building with no purpose. Nice. What was that? What was that? I died. Code, remember me from Miner's Haven? Maybe, if I can get... It's like a green name. Sundrius? Yes, I remember you. Can I grab onto that vine? Swing around like Tarzan? No, that doesn't work. Palms! We got more palms. Oh yeah, this is the place where I can go and get the coffee. Coffee, 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 coffee. Good stuff. What is that? Is that upside down Mad Studio? Nice. I love the t-shirts, dude. I love the fan t-shirts. What do you got? I bought this t-shirt. Guess how much it was. Free. What's on the back? Nothing. I like it. You're the one that knocked me down a second ago. That headpiece is awesome, by the way. It's like a parakeet or some kind of bird. Now, what are these things? Dubstep. What's this? Hello to everyone. Okay.
The murderer has been slain. Next game.
Quickly. Before we run out of time.
11 seconds.
10 seconds. Now it's 5 seconds.
Ah, no.
Switch. We all know the rules. Cancel. Reset. Good. All right. What did I say? Phantom forces, right? Let's go hit it. Phantom forces. Phantom forces. Code. If you can play Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 in a bit. Sorry for spamming. Yes. Roller Coaster. No, not Roller Coaster. It's a Theme Park Tycoon 2. I'm actually going to be doing a series on. Maybe I read that wrong. Did you want to play? Have me play Roller Coaster Tycoon or something? Maybe. Okay. Let's go to the servers. We're doing Phantom Forces next. Go to the down to the end. Go down to the end. Right click, inspect. Double click, copy. Copy. Or cut. That's cool. Because I don't really care if it stays that way. There we go. We can cut it and it will not affect anything. Paste. Copy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe it will affect something because I did just mess that up, didn't I? Oops. Properties. Whoops. All right, so you can't cut it. Ah, stop, stop, stop. Stop. There we go. Come on. No, just... This game is going horribly wrong right now. Oh, come on. All right, let's refresh the whole page. I messed that up. All right, go down to the bottom, right click, do inspect element, take the class, copy it, switch over to the console. We're going to press up because we've already done the command once. And we're going to paste it in here. Oh, come here, you. Come here. Paste. Good. Copy this one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait, code is live streaming?
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm live.
On Roblox. That's how I got the golden headset. If you guys look, my headset that's on there, that was an award. And I'm very proud of it. Because I didn't know I had it at first. And people were telling me, like, dude, you need to wear your headset. I'm like, what headset? What are you talking about? All right, 21 out of 32 players. So there's a good chance that you guys are going to be able to jump in here with me. And here we go.
Yes.
Oh, there's no chat yet.
Do you stream Fridays and Saturdays?
Yes, I do. About the same time every Friday and Saturday, too. Sometimes 30 minutes early, sometimes 30 minutes late. Just depends on how the kids were doing. Hi, Code. Hi. Hi, everyone.
It's time. We are going to take everyone out. Yes.
All right, let's go. Let's do this. Hey, Creeper Company 4. What's up, buddy? Creeper Company 6? Nope. Where's your brothers at? I know you guys like to play in tandem.
Warg.
Come on, come on. Somebody poke your head around. Oh, oh. Dude. I had cover. How did you shoot me? Ouch. Okay, we're going again. Oh. Starting the timer. 5 minutes. 5 minutes on the clock. here we go. Do-do-do-do-do. By the way, I love playing with the knife. It is like the best. Come here, dude. Come here. Nope, nope. Come on. Come on, come on. Get him, get him. What? What just happened there? Alright, coming up. I love, like, jumping into random games just because, like, the people that were already there are like, who is Code and why are there... why is it getting flooded? I don't know who you are. You are live on Twitch. Random Game Night. With Code Primate. Your favorite YouTuber. I don't know if I'm everybody's favorite YouTuber, or if I'm even a good YouTuber, but I do like doing this. Oop. Dude, what the heck? Get him! What was that? Did you guys see that? Like, it messed up 3 times. I'm trying to aim. Hello. Wait, Code is on Twitch? Yes. I'm live right now, dude. Or dudette. Super SpongeBob? Wait, was it Super SpongeBob that said that? Nope, it's Iron Turtle Girl. Iron Turtle Girl? Am I famous now? Pizza Guy Blocks. You're famous now. I don't know if that makes you famous. Being in one of my videos? No, I mean... I guess you could go around to all your friends and be like, dude, check out at minute 23 and 15 seconds. And be like, that was my name. Do you guys do that? Like, do you show off the video saying, hey, I was in a game with Code? Dude. Seriously. Hey, can I have that? Give me that. Yes. Give me that. I think it was his gun that I took. Picked it up and killed him with his own gun. Hi, good primate. Give me monies. I don't have any monies. Not even rich. Like, I'm below the, like, average line. Wait, are you talking about Robux money? Because, like, all that money is pretty much given to me. Hello, you. Hello. Dude. Ugh. Nope. Oh. Come here, you. I'll take your toes out. Shoot you in the toes. That's a grenade. Oh, fragged. That must have been a long throw, too, dude. Nicely done. Code play Slap 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 by Mario Bro. I don't know what that is. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can just calm down. That's what you can do, sir. You can just calm it right down. Sleep. Somebody messaged me. Hello. Oh, I only got an assist on that. Oh, you got him. You're good. Is there a hill? Oh, maybe I should get down. Are those good guys? Those aren't. Alright. Jump over. Yeah, gotcha. Oop, up and over. Ooh, ouchies. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Okay. Why are you messaging me? Shh. Hold on. Alright, escape and volume. Mixer. Come here. Chrome goes all the way down. so I don't have to hear you guys messaging me. Go. Oh, it's time. No. It's time to switch. Oops. Switch. All right. I'm out. All right. Let's see who was messaging me. Seriously, dude? Like, all you had to say was just code. Just talk. Like, if you have something to say to me, say it. Like, I want to know what's on your mind, but just, like, repeating my name 20 billion times, it happens a lot. I'm not going to get frustrated about it. All right, what's next? What is next? Okay. Slap, slap, slap. Let's go see what slap, slap, slap is. Slap, slap, slap. Okay, this kind of looks trolly. There's like nobody playing any of these games. How is this even popular? Let's see. There's been 257,000 visits. It's gotten 2,000 good reviews, 1,000 bad reviews, maximum of 10 players, and everything looks cringy. Like, yeah, I'm going to check that one out offline because I don't want to like do that live on Twitch. Nope, we're not doing that. Nope. All right, let's go back down. What else can we do? Let's go to let's go to games. Where's games? Games. Good. Let's go down instead of doing the like top ones, we're gonna do most featured. Oh, I love this one. But no. We're not gonna do that one. Flood Escape. Wait, what's the YouTube Factory? YouTube Factory? You guys ever heard of that? YouTube Factory. No? Still waiting. Play it. YouTube Factory? Okay. I'll play it. Let's see how it goes. Since it is a factory, I'll give it 10 minutes, just in case. Press the play production. That's the Fat Rat. Dun, 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 dun. By the way, the Fat Rat is open source. It's like copyright free. Okay, check out these awesome benefits. Press the production button. Super production. 5,000 game. Okay, whatever. Go. Okay. Begin working. Okay. Begin working. I have to claim. Claim. Thank you. All right. Now I can begin working. That's it. Bro fist dropper. Okay. Bro fist dropper 10. I don't have any money yet. Okay. Let's go collect. Is that a little loud? How's the music? This one is boring? I thought you said to go and play this one. What are you guys talking about? It's only 4 players. You guys said to go play this. I mean, what song is this? This is the Fat Rat, and hold on, I can tell you real quick. I'll give you a little bit more time since I am looking something up. The Fat Rat. Go. There we go. He's on YouTube. There we go. Okay. So let's skip. Play Flood Escape. L2. Okay. Hold on. Let's go back over to Roblox. And we're going to silence you. Silence you. And we're going to come over here. It's called Monody. M-O-N-D-O-Y. D-O-D. M-O-N-O-D-Y. But I've got to turn the sound back up because I turned it down. That's like really loud. Hold on. Please show the stream chat on the video. No. I like totally just died right there. I'm gonna leave it. I love that song. You guys like the song? Yes? All right, Flood Escape. Where did I get my microphone? I got it at Best Buy. It's a Blue Yeti. Okay, sorry. The music is really distracting me, so I've got to turn it off. Hold on. Favorite part. Come here. Come here. There we go. Favorite part. Okay. One hour of Code Primate lip syncs. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Hi! We are in. Let's play. Go. Play.
Yes. Awesome. Blobby is here to join me in epicness. Yes.
Yes. Yes. I'm streaming. Get ready. Get ready to go. Oh, do I have to go? Like, hold on. Wait for me, everyone. Aww. Seven players needed to escape. Okay, Blobby. We can talk. Code, can you friend me? No, I can't. I've got 200 friends. Oh, round is beginning. Wait, can we do... Oh, I can't move. Darn it. How many people are allowed in this game? Shift lock gives you control of the first person mode, but in third person mode. Oh. Well, I don't want to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5. Come on, I need 2 more people. Over here, please. 2 more people. 5 minutes on the clock. Let's not have it all just waiting for the 2 things. Come on. Let's go. Hiya. Come on. Everybody in. This way. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, one more.
Yes, cat. Girl, thank you.
Nope. Oh, one more.
Come on, guest. You can do...
Oh, he's gone. Halting Catboy, come on. Wait, what is that?
Ugh.
Come on, Blobby. Blobby, come. Blobby. Come on. Come on, dude.
Ugh. Please, somebody.
It says full, but there's like not enough people. I'm not starting the timer for this. Come on. No, cancel. Sorry, 3 minutes. Blobby, come. Jump in. Blobby, come and play. Blobby, come and play.
Please, Blobby, don't leave me. Stuck here by myself.
Oh, the easy just, like, jumped in. Come on. Come on. Can't. Oh, come on. Seriously. There we go. Perfect. Thank you. Thank you.
Intermission 2-1. Game is ready. Round is beginning. Let's go. Yes!
Escape the factory. Where am I going? Am I going this way? Awesome. I am going to do so good at this game. Oh, I'm horrible. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. That way. Ugh. Ugh. No. I've fallen. And the flood is coming. The flood is coming. I got to escape. Code Primate on it at right. I don't know. Oh, dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Gotta get up, gotta get up. Out of the room. Oh no, I died in the flood.
Oh, that was intense.
I like it. Code, do you listen to music at... At work? Yes. Yes, I do. Iggy, awesome. Welcome. Strecky, welcome. Oh, that is a beautiful hat. I like that hat. You look like Raiden from Mortal Kombat. And Penguin Dog, welcome. Let's do that one again. I like the medium one. Let's do it again. 1 of 8. Let's do it. The game has ended. Intermission, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Please use shift lock now, dude. I don't want to use shift lock. I want to use, like, hard mode and stuff. Play boss fighting stages? Maybe.
Lowering the lift. Escape the factory.
Do we go this way? Go this way. Go this way. Okay. Now what? Okay. Do we have to push this wall? No? What needs to happen? Somebody talk to me. Somebody talk to me. Don't worry, everyone. Hello, code. Okay. Oh, we should have probably gone that direction. Over there. Is there any way to, like, revert now? Oh, yeah, that's where we were supposed to go. We did that wrong. Completely. Whoops. Oh, did it stop? Hey, wait, wait. Let me get on your head so I don't die. Join me and I can help. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Code, you put this on YouTube, please? Yes, this goes on YouTube. As soon as I moderate it and check for any of the bad stuff, then I'll throw it up there. And by the way, I don't do a hardcore job of checking stuff. So, I mean, if it's obvious something went out there. Okay, escape the factory. This direction. Basically, it's just an Obi, right? I'm pretty good at Obis. I can do Obi all day long. Oh, what are you doing? Why are you pushing me off? Darn it! I was so close. I was like, there. This is fun. Okay, we're 4 minutes past the hour stream. I'm gonna finish out one more. I want to play it one more time. One more time. What is down there? It's so weird. Okay, let's do it again. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. I think I found a new game that I really like and I really enjoy. Code, hi.
Hello.
Welcome to RGN. I spelled it wrong. Added a D in there. Welcome to Master Cookie.
Fluffy Panda the Gamer.
Strecky. Code, spectate me. If I die again, then yes, I will. Can I spectate you now? Like, are we waiting for the game?
No, it's not an intermission or anything, but I am trying. Oh, hold on, let me try something. Welcome to Random Game Night, everyone. My name is Code Primate. I'll be your host for this evening. As we're doing right now, we're waiting for all the players left to jump in the game in this medium run. Here we go. Dude, how did you get down there with one person? Hard. One player is needed to escape. Well, why didn't I just go do the hard one? Code, what? Can you stop switching? No, that's the point of Random Game Night, is like 5 minutes apiece, except for like the very last one. Code, look to your left. To my left, okay? To my left. Hey, Fluffy! Here we go, guys. Oh no! Escape the factory. Okay, I'm not gonna make that mistake again. Let's go hit it. Got these switches, got to get up now. Got these switches, gonna get up now. Gonna get out of here. Oh, did you get it? Hit it, dude. Hit it. Nice. Oh. Oh no. I died. I don't like that one. Alright, I'm gonna call it. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Code Primate Live Random Game Night. Sorry, I was about to say Code Primate Live. That's not what it is. It is Random Game Night on Saturdays with me, and apparently Fluffy's going to host with you as well. Okay, let's go this direction. Let's try and stop and turn. Boop, like that. There we go. Thank you, everyone, for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube and it's not the live one, please like, comment, subscribe down below. There is no pressure for me to do so. You guys know I love you. Have a great night. Bye.